Have you ever seen a crowd go ape?
We speak of those who came before us. We deplore their absence. We speak of those who came before us. We condemn their senses. The ghosts of poets past, they hide behind the mask. They hide between the lines of present day and present past.
Talk about the diaspora? Let's discuss these Ethiopian airs. Come, pull up a chair, your burnished throne there. Welcome to my unreal upstate, unreal town. Now your
London ass is sitting down.
Agony of Othello, transmutation, though happily, for I am black and have not those soft parts of conversation as your enablers. Through reverse colonization and inside-out cultural appropriation, is you itching to become more British than the British sun? Did you just steal it, or did they teach you how to fish it, son?
All the shadows behind you are rising to meet. I cannot know or guess, for all I can see is a heap of broken images
and fat beats
and the sigh stone and the dead tree. No Walter sounds,
but a mic drops.
Well then, hey girl, then come up under the shadow of my soul rock. Stay with me, speak to me, convince my nerves that you heard about words surrendering personality. Cause cousin, I ain't surrendering nothing. Least of all the syntax of my sentences and double negatives and axes and ass kisses from the lips of ghosts of poets past the last. I'ma show your fragments against my ruins, biting from your oeuvre, all up in your louvre, demanding checks and equity and respect. Two niggas in one museum dropping ethnic intellect. And suddenly, finally, only now, they got a definition for politically and artistically incorrect. Suddenly those who take offense at others finding offense are finally offended. Their order upended, their font of tradition is pissed. But Mo, she eye with it. Mo, she ain't wildin' it. Bay and Jay turn to her. Mo, she keep on with that smiling shit.
I go keep on telling.